to mark the 110th year of Khilafat in Ahmadiyya on Sunday, 27th May 2018. The Ahmadis in Lagos State, Nigeria, converged in their numbers at the Tahir Mosque, Ojokoro. The event, which was chaired by the missionary in charge of Nigeria, Maulana Afzal Ahmad Rauf Sahib, started with recitation from the Holy Quran, which was immediately followed by a rendering of an Arabic poem of the promised Messiah, alayhi salam. A lecture on exemplary lessons of faith and loyalty from the pious lives of Hazrat Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu an and Hazrat Maulana Hakim Nuruddin radiallahu an was delivered by Muallim Abdul Hadi Babarinde Sahib. He narrated several faith-inspiring incidents in the lives of the two to explain how they were both faithful to their respective masters, that is, the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the promised Messiah alayhi salam. An Urdu poem on Khilafat was rendered by Maulvi Okubena Nuruddin Sahib before another lecture on importance and blessings of obedience to Khilafa was delivered by Muallim Qasim Oyekola Sahib. He presented several excerpts from the sermons of His Holiness Hazrat Khalifatul Masih V, may Allah be his helper, on obedience and emphasized on the saying of the promised Messiah alayhi salam that spiritual exercise is not needed as much as obedience is needed. He concluded by saying, as Ahmadis, we are expected to be extremely obedient to the institution of Khilafat and seek the interpretation of all Islamic injunctions through this institution. The missionary in charge, in his closing remarks, thanked Allah for the blessings of Khilafat, charged members to be obedient followers of Khilafat, to listen regularly to Friday's sermon of beloved Uzur, and to pray and write to him regularly. 1,493 members of the community were in attendance. This news report is reaching you from MTA Nigeria Studio.